I chose the title because there's Into the Valley of the Shadow of Death. It has kind of a biblical sound to it, and these characters are all sort of haunted by different things in their past, but and also the reference to Indians, to blood, and whatnot.